Still got to get used to Vogue being back in our lives. Thank you, Kamaka. No trial date has been set for Proud Boys Hawaii chapter founder Nicholas Ochs. A federal grand jury returned an indictment earlier this month charging Ochs with conspiracy, obstruction of an official proceeding, unlawful entry, and disorderly conduct in a restricted building. Ochs pleaded not guilty to the charges on Friday. They stem from the January 6th deadly takeover of the Capitol by former President Trump supporters. A federal judge in Washington, D.C. has ordered Ochs to return to court on April the 16th.